Today we are cooking fried catfish fillets and one whole catfish. Cooking outside today on the Rectech Matador. Temp is right where I need it to be. Time to drop these beautiful fillets. Looks like the fillets are done. Look at that crispy texture on the outside. Time to move it. Let it rest on the wire rack. Last but not least is the whole catfish. Looks like the whole catfish is done. Look at the exterior. Nice crust. Put it on my wire rack and let it rest along with the others.